Is your iPhone dead and there are no plug sockets around? Did you know that you can use your iPod as a power bank?
Does that actually work? Let's find out.
All right, so we have the iPad here and we have the two cords. We need to plug this cord into an iPhone and this cord into the iPad. So if we try to plug this in, wait a second, it doesn't fit. He obviously used two cords, so it's fake.